is Rich from Korg, and I'm here to show you the wave drum. The original wave drum in 1994 has been recreated for 2009 with some very cool new features. It's a combination of DSP synthesis and PCM samples. So I'm playing a snare drum, and that's no great shakes, but when you play with brushes, it reacts just like you would expect it to. It's taking the acoustic signal of your playing and driving a synthesizer with it. So, based on my position on the head or the rim, I get different kinds of sounds. So there's a doombeck, and you can actually alter the pitch by pressing on the head. Control mutes and slaps just like you would with the actual instrument. So, with the tabla, I can adjust the pitch and pressure there. If I switch to a different bank here, we can even use mallets to play timpani. With a sampled orchestral crash on the rim. Now, we've got all these great acoustic sounds, but there are also some otherworldly sounds in here too. So we've got some kick and snare combos as well, and there are even some moves that you can play along with. So it's got left and right outputs as well as inputs for an MP3 player, CD player, whatever you got, and you can store 12 of your favorite sounds right on the top panel. Replaceable drum head, tune it however you want, and it'll change the response of the wave drum, just like any other acoustic instrument. So visit Korg.com/wavedrum for more, and thanks for watching.